As we begin another hurricane season, memories of past storms like Camille, Katrina, Zeta, and Ida come flooding back. We know that Mississippi has weathered these storms before, but what can we expect this year in 2023? According to hurricane forecast experts at NOAA, there could be anywhere from 12 to 17 named storms this Atlantic hurricane season, with 5 to 9 of those storms becoming hurricanes. NOAA also predicts that up to 4 storms could reach major hurricane status at Category 3 or higher. While these predictions are helpful, it is important to remember these are only predictions, and it only takes one storm to cause significant damage. One storm. That's all it takes. One tree can fall on your house from strong winds. One flash flood can wash away the road. One storm can impact you and your family. As we enter this hurricane season, let's prepare ourselves and our families before a storm forms. Remember, the first 72 hours are on you. While MEMA will be available to assist if a storm does hit, it's important to keep in mind that road clearance, emergency response, and power restoration may take time. That's why we urge you to prepare now to stay safe and secure. MEMA is ready for hurricane season. Are you? Let's work together to stay safe and prepared for whatever lies ahead. For tips on how you can prepare for this hurricane season, visit MSCMA.org.